Ladies and gentlemen, the armbar submission comes at the official time. 1 minute, 44 seconds. Round number one, your winner, Sergey the Polar Bear Spivak!
I'm here. A lot of respect. I'm here with the Polar Bear victorious armbar in round one. Be honest, was that the game plan?
Да, действительно, я готовил этот прием. Но на самом деле было очень волнительно, потому что последние 3 недели не тренировался вообще. Из-за того, что получил травму небольшую.
Yes, I trained this a lot, but, you know, to be honest, I was quite nervous because for the past 3 weeks I wasn't able to train. I actually had an injury.
Okay, well, you got the job done regardless. Not only was this a victory, but you actually got revenge over somebody that had a victory over you. How good does that feel?
Ну, мы знаем, что Марчин уже, я помоложе. После его боя я улучшался. Все мы это видели. У меня были победы к ряду. Я сейчас был в хорошей форме. Сейчас такое время у Марчина просто.
You know, it's just, this is his time and that was my time. Since that fight, I've gotten much better. I've gotten a good winning streak since then. And so this is my time now. He's got his time and this is mine.
Yeah, and speaking of that, you did get the victory. You're going to be ranked number 8 come Monday morning. You're one of the best heavyweights in the world. Who do you want to face next?
You honestly think I'm one of the best heavyweights in the world?
Bro, you're ranked number 8.
Потому что я думаю всегда, что ты меня недолюбливаешь.
I always thought that you don't really like me that much.
Oh, come on, I got nothing but love for the polar bear. Do you have a name?
А честно сказать, нет. Ну, однозначно кто-то выше меня в рейтинге, 100%.
To be honest, no exact name, but anybody above me in the ranking. 100% somebody above me.
Well, that'll do for me. Congratulations on the first round armbar. And I love you, brother. Congrats, my man. Ladies and gentlemen, the polar bear, Sergey Spivak!